ili pamoja na ubongo.
From the age of 3 months, today is 12 years. So I've been taking Jude for occupational therapy at the district hospital.
Katika harakati za kumtafutia mwanawe matibabu, mama huyu alijikuta katika hospitali ya rufaa ya Bungoma akiwa na matumaini kuwa mvulana huyu angepata nafuu. Lakini balaa aliyokuwa nayo ikageuka na kuwa karaha zaidi.
While the doctor was working on the child, I had a bone break, something break like a bone. So I asked the doctor what could be the problem. Has any bone been broken or anything? And he told me no, it is spasticity.
Masi Khaemba anadai hakuambiwa na daktari kuhusu tukio hilo licha ya mtoto wake kuwa na maumivu makali.
He looked at the child and he saw the recent part where the bone was raising. He still did not tell me that there's a fracture or anything, but he added another lump of plaster on top and he told me he was reinforcing it.
Daktari aliyehusika hakuwepo na waliomhudumia siku hiyo ndio waliompa taarifa za kuvunjika kwa mguu huo.
So they told me there's a problem, and actually after they removed the whole plaster, the bone was just risen and at a V angle like this. So the doctors are present there, and through their assistance they took me to the x-ray department and we had x-rays done, whereby now it was discovered that